Let's graph the linear equation y equals x plus 4, and we'll do it two ways. First, we'll plug in values for x, get the y values, and then we'll graph those values. After that, we'll check our work with the slope-intercept formula, y equals mx plus b. So I like to start out by putting 0 in for x, because that'll be on my graph. 0 plus 4, that's 4. Let's just put 1 in. 1 plus 4 is 5, and then negative 1. Negative 1 plus 4, that gives us 3. So these are the points that we'll graph for the equation y equals x plus 4. So let's start out. We have x is 0, that's right here, and y is 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's our first point. Then we have x is 1 and y is 5. After that, we've got x is negative 1 and y is 3. And you can see those points all line up. We could have just used two points, but I like using three in case I made a mistake here. Usually catches my mistake. So let's put a line through these three points. Let's put lines out here to show it goes to infinity. Now let's use the slope-intercept formula to check our work. So we have y equals mx plus b, and b is the y-intercept. It's where the line goes through the y-axis here. B, that's 4. So we go down the y-axis, and right there is 4. So that's our first point. Next, we want to look at the slope. So we can think of y equals 1x plus 4. We don't usually write the 1, but it's there. And if we considered a fraction, 1 over 1, it would still be 1. But now we have rise over run. So we'll rise 1 and then go over 1. So we go to the y-intercept, we rise 1 and go over 1. We rise 1 from there, over 1. And you can see all of these points there on the line, y equals x plus 4. Likewise, we could go the opposite direction. We could go down and over 1, down and over 1, and so on. So all these points are on the line y equals x plus 4. So we know we did this part here correctly. This is Dr. B with the equation y equals x plus 4. Thanks for watching.